Hi, I'm Melissa Ryerson with the Franklin Insider, and we are here at the BOPAE drop-off. And here to tell us more about it is Nate Ridley of Sanitation and Environmental Services. What does BOPAE stand for?
BOPAE stands for Batteries, Oil, Paint, Antifreeze, and Electronics.
A lot of people might be getting new electronics for Christmas, so this is a place to bring that old stuff and recycle it.
Yes, ma'am. We're usually open Monday through Friday from 6:30 to 2, and every first Saturday from 8 to 12.
And if they're coming during this week, the holiday week, what days will you be closed?
We'll be closed Tuesday and Wednesday and open our regular hours Monday, Thursday, and Friday.
And everything is free to come and drop it off, right?
Yes, ma'am. It's free to the citizens and the Williamson County citizens also.
All right. Well, what a wonderful service. So bring your stuff here to BOPAE, right, Nate?
Yes, ma'am.